Ladies and gentlemen, President of the United States.
Jennifer Hudson.